Hi, everybody. Hub Arkush reporting for ProFootballWeekly.com from Halas Hall in Lake Forest. And after visiting with Bears head coach Matt Nagy today, it was interesting to hear him talk about the status of the NFC North. There's no question that the Packers are struggling. Vikings got a must-win on Sunday, but weren't particularly impressive doing it. Still having concerns about Everson Griffin. Lions were good, but that defense isn't stopping a whole lot. Nagy says it doesn't matter. All the Bears are focused on is their next opponent, Miami. But read between the lines, and you know things seem to be setting up well for the Bears, particularly the rumblings coming out of Lambeau and Green Bay that there may be friction between Mike McCarthy and Aaron Rodgers is being reported by multiple sources. Not a huge problem yet. More a concern, the health of their wide receivers, the lack of a running game. And then you look at the Minnesota Vikings. Yes, they got that big win on Sunday in Philadelphia. Yes, the defense played well, but Andrew Zandejo can't seem to understand the use of the helmet rule. Got another critical 15-yard penalty. They also are worried about the status of Everson Griffin. The running game there not going well either. There's no question that right now the NFC North is setting up pretty well for the Chicago Bears, who are about to take a trip through the AFC East. They will be favored in at least three of their next four games over the Jets, Buffalo, and Miami. Not in that order. Of course, Miami coming up next. So things feeling pretty good in Halas Hall coming off the bye. For the best coverage of the NFL 24/7, stay right where you're at ProFootballWeekly.com.